Hi guys, and welcome back to Let's Play Animal Crossing New Leaf. No, New Horizons. There. Today's 4:20. Except it's not, because I'm doing... You know, this is coming out a week after the footage that we're seeing. And also, I'm recording this just after 11 p.m. the previous night. Since I can upload videos at night, I'm taking this opportunity to upload videos at night. It'll be easier this way. So, I bet that's why last night's video was late. Is currently uploading right now as I speak. 67%. A little later than I wanted, but it should only be this one time. Anyway, today I forgot what happened. It's been about, God, 9-10 hours since I've edited this. It's been a while, that's my point. So, So yeah, this is day 4. Alright, everyone's got a house now. Well, that happened yesterday as well. Alright, we will be just doing something of importance today. But it won't be happening until later in the video. Spoiler alert. Anyway, as you can see, I skipped ahead a little bit. Because... Well, up there... There's a dig spot. We're getting closer and closer to completion. And there's another one right there! Jesus Christ. How lucky can I get? Oh, and Kat's asleep. Because of course she is. Anyway, let's nip into Blethers' tent. Blethers' tent. I can't speak. And I'm assessing the 2 fossils we just got because I don't have an upgrade yet to my inventory. I told you I can't speak. Anyway. Let's see what Blethers has to say about these fossils. Acanthus stega. That's the only one that... The only unique one we have right now. Which means I can talk about selling these things. It's just as easy as doing it. Not selling anything else, to be honest. You just go into the shop, talk to the nooklings. There you go. Oh, webcams. Very freaky. No, that's just ignorance. That's just... They're just ignorant to the world. And you know what? Sometimes ignorance is bliss. And we've got more Nook Marbles. And here's another recipe. God, I really don't have much to say today, right now, because I should really be getting to bed.
You do it.
No, hang. Wait. Shit, did they turn off the internet? On me again. Are you kidding me? Right, no. You know what? You're getting two videos today. One at the normal time, which will be this one, and the other one that I've still got to upload in about 8 hours when I get up. This is not my fault. I'm sick of this shit. I need to get these videos up. Doing it late tonight is the only way I can do it. Fucking hell. Sorry, I'm just... This makes me so angry. I'm trying to keep up with these videos, but it's just... Why? Anyway, buying some stuff. God, I'm and people wonder why I'm depressed. Because of shit like this. No consideration at all. It's like I'm not even part of a fucking family. Anyway, I don't know what I'm talking about here. I'm genuinely... I've literally tried to upload this video all day today and they kept turning off the internet, kept slowing it down, and it just... Why? I've got to get up at 7 in the morning to make both of these videos go online. Fucking cunts. Anyway, there's another fossil. And I lost my shovel. great timing. I'll have to go buy another one. Tomorrow we're getting a shop, an actual shop, on the island. Thank goodness. Anyway, I forget why I leave this bit in. Sorry, I'm still thinking about the. Alright, I've got the upgrade now, that's fine. And I leave it into. Yeah, the shop, of course. Look, I'm still thinking about the internet going off because... The reason why I started to freak out was because it... When the internet goes off, my browser pops up, which is fine. I don't care what's... You know, I don't care if it pops up, it's a bit annoying, but it pops up. Over the recording in Audacity and over the footage I'm watching, which I'm using my editing software to view, so I'm not processing the video twice, once for a draft and then again for the final part. What you're seeing is what I'm seeing. If the browser pops up because the internet's off, I can't see what I'm doing. And then I can't upload it afterwards. I think I might have a go at them tomorrow. Like, I don't have a choice. They're stopping me from doing the one thing that's keeping me from being depressed all the time. Come on. Because the pill certainly ain't helping, I'll tell you that much. Anyway, there's the money spot. Anyway. There's the final fossil of the day. Good God, we finally got it. Let's go hand them in. There we go. And both of them are not part of the collection. Oh god. Two more explanations incoming. Prepare yourselves. Quetzalcoatl. That is a Quetzalcoatl wing. Nukoa, the goddess of the sky, is in Animal Crossing. This is a blessed day, but also a cursed day because of a fucking internet. I'm sorry, I'm not going to get over this. Not tonight, at least. Yeah, in the background you can probably hear me weaving out again. This happens a lot in this game, I don't like it. They say you should never meet your heroes.
And little hearts came out of his head.
Yeah, that's true. That is true, you should never meet your heroes. Or your villains. Or anyone really, just stay inside and die on your own. In the dark, in the cold, in front of a computer screen. With no communication with the outside world. Fuck it. Why don't I just kill my...
That's all I have to say about it.
Sorry, I just... This is what happens when I'm left alone. In the dark. With nothing else going on. I just get... The voices in my head talking to me. Anyway, the Brachiosaurus. This is where I believe we've actually already heard this one. If you continue listening to Blathers every single time you hand something in, you're probably going to end up hearing the same explanation 3 or 4 different times. It sucks. No reason for it, to be honest. Anyway, let's go visit Tank's house. He's still sleeping on the floor. Poor guy. Doesn't even have a bed yet. But anyway, let's talk. You idiot. Why would you make a joke like that? I suppose that's true, though. I wouldn't. I don't have much in there, even a week on. Ew. I don't want to smell your sweat. For God's sake. Put on some trousers, at least, man. I'm just gonna leave. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave. I don't wanna know about being a being a world class athlete like you. And also half a nudist. Don't need that. Don't need that in my life. Anyway. I believe it's at this point that I actually stopped for a few hours. Because I split this recording into two, like that. And for this little segment, the frame rate does drop a little bit. There will be an edit where I fix it. Yeah, I was playing a different game at 60fps, not recording it. It's weird, my laptop can handle seeing things at 60fps, but not recording that footage. Kind of odd. But, you know, 30's good enough as it is. Anyway, let's go talk to Kat really quick. Yeah, I noticed. Yeah, I know, it's like, just feel like you're roughing it.
Anyway,
I've been roughing it for 4 years. Against my will. Anyway, it's here where I realised that something's wrong. That was how quick it was. Not even a minute went by. So, you know, I did good. Anyway, now I'm just sort of cleaning up the beaches. Thinking about what I can do. Oh, I'm talking about my issues with my D-pad. How is that, by the way? I'm just gonna check. Yeah, it's a bit sticky, but it's not clicking. That's always a good sign. Anyway, yeah, because it's not just the D-pad that sticks, it's any button that kind of makes timing eight presses a bit of an issue during this and during other games like Mario Odyssey. Wait. I just say Mario. Mario. I'm tired. I'm angry. I just want to go to bed at this point. But I'm still going. We're already halfway through this. Let's just keep going. Or at least nearly halfway. I just take a photo for some Nook Miles, quick and easy. No time at all. I can always delete them if I want to later. Here we go, another fishing chance. Oh, cool. A dace. And yes, I have plenty of space, you dumbass. Sorry, earlier on, I pretty sure I accidentally spawned a moth. Anyway, I keep failing at getting fish. This will always be an issue with me. Not just in Animal Crossing, but in anything that has to do. And my fishing rod died. The durability on these things suck. Ballistic. I've got enough items to give to bladders. Here's the dace. Gravelly bottoms. God, I hate when you get gravel on your bum. Don't ask me how I know that. Let's just say I've taken plenty of falls out in public. And there we go, we're now getting the museum properly on the island, starting tomorrow, which I will actually be uploaded tomorrow, because I'm not doing this again. I'm not having going through bullshit again. So, because of that, we can't give him the other fish we got. So, that's just gonna sit in the house until tomorrow. I just bought a sapling to replace the one we lost. Well, the one we removed by placing it. We're placing the shop where we did. Also, shout out to Max Firestorm there for barging in on my Let's Play. Happy birthday, by the way, Max. I know it's the day after when this comes out, but yeah.
There we go.
Hope your day was better than mine. But let's be honest, every day is shit now. And that goes for everyone, doesn't it? Every day is shit for everyone. Yet again, I fast forwarded this. And I make a flimsy fishing rod. And I don't make a proper one, even though I really should. I'm a clueless idiot. There's the fish. $36,098,000. Not bad. Not bad at all. Also, there's a chalkboard, which means that I can now make a series of streams that teaching people how bad certain games are and how to do and not to do stuff. Seems like fun. Anyway. Oh my god, I'm not there yet. Come on. Back into the shop for some reason. Ah, this is my stupid point of the episode. I got this ticket. I don't need this ticket. Tom Nook gave the airport a free one with my name on it. So I didn't need to waste the money. Or the miles, whatever. So I just wasted everyone's time and my miles points. Anyway, speaking of the island, let's go fly. Now, as we're about to see, there is an option to go play online with other people on their islands. I cannot do that yet. If ever. Why? Because the internet can be turned off on me. And the only time when I would want to record something like this is at night when the internet is clear. When they turn it off! Fucking awful! Anyway, yeah.
I want to fly.
You can also bring visitors in if you want. But again, internet, can't do that yet. Anyway, let's go airborne. Off we go. Dodos can't fly, so I don't know what that's supposed to mean. But yeah, this is how the island works in this game. You fly out to one, is randomly generated, as far as I can tell. There is a random NPC on the island, potentially. And I didn't talk to the person enough in this episode, which meant that I couldn't get him onto the onto my island in time. Basically, you can invite them onto your island. I didn't talk to them enough, so I never got that option. I didn't know I had to, right? Remember, ignorance is bliss. Anyway, as you can see, it's just more of the same. Just more weeds, flowers, fruit. In this case, peaches again. It's just the same old shit. Oh, sorry. This is the owl. Like I said, that's the only time I actually talked to him. Whoops. So yeah, I'm just gonna go around really quick, pick up what I can get, and then leave. Because that's all I can do. Luckily there's enough resources here to at least get you by, in case you don't want to spend Nook Miles points on tools with Wilbur. But you know, God, I hate that shit. So yeah, this is all that this island can offer. No extra fossils. Just, okay, there is something else that it can offer. Remember the eggs from yesterday? / this morning? So I'm going to get that video uploaded first. That the events do continue on these islands, and they are probably the best way to grind for the eggs. If you want to do that, or if you wanted to do that, that's how you did it. That's how I'll be doing it next year, when I have more time. And I can save up some Nook Miles tickets. Right now I'm just going around, grabbing all these weeds. Which is fitting, considering what today is, in real time. Well, not yet for me, recording wise, but for you watching, when this comes out, 4:20! Fucking weed day! Anyway, yeah, we are 10 minutes from the end of this. God, I'm tired. God, I'm angry. God, I'm depressed. I missed one in between those two flowers. And as you can see, I still cannot get up onto the cliffs. Won't be able to do that until, well, some point in the future. Spoiler alert. We'll figure it out soon enough. Picking up all these fruit for no reason. Yeah, I don't want these flowers. I've got enough of them at home. Some of them are growing. Anyway, more weeds. You see, this is just a compact version of what I have to deal with every day. I cut all of this out so that you don't have to see it. Be thankful, because I'm living through this twice. No, sorry. Today I'm living through it four times. Once recording the video that didn't go up. Once recording today's video as it is, and then twice here. I do way too much. Way too much. Anyway, here I consider going for fish. To be honest, I don't really care. I think I stopped trying in a bit because I keep fucking up like that. Although sometimes it is because my button is sticky and I can't press it down properly at the right time. It's a whole mess. However, I did get a tadpole. Don't even try. Just stop. You're not gonna get it. Whatever it is, you're not gonna get it. Alright, I did get it. And it's a goldfish. Always a lobster. I don't know the difference. I don't care to learn the difference. It looks like a lobster. I'm calling it a lobster. And suddenly a boot. Which... yeah. You can make a recipe using old boots. They have to be a pair, but yeah, you can repurpose them in the future.
What the fuck?
Yes, that's right past me. What the fuck? Why? I'm still confused about that. I mean, is something else something else to do and use. And it's certainly not selling them, so that's fine. Oh no, this is the one where I give up. After it. There's a horse mackerel. That pun was just forced. This is the one where I give up. This is it. I just go, fuck it. You're clearly not interested. And I didn't hit the A button. Even though I actually did and remember pressing it, it didn't register. Because of the stickiness of my buttons, which is not me being dirty but dirty with my controller. That's how it was shipped. I have a faulty controller. I've had a faulty controller for over a year. It's a miracle that I've done as much as I have with it. Anyway, I'm ready to go home. Take me away. End my pain. And let me end this episode so that I can edit it, render it out, and not upload it because they turned off my fucking internet. Sorry, I. I'm tired, I'm angry, I just want to go to bed. I'm sorry that this has been probably one of the more awkward videos to listen to. But this kind of crap has happened for years. And it's not fair. They haven't got me for doing it in the mornings and at lunchtime. And then they turn off the internet at night. What am I supposed to do? Sorry, Here's me planting a coconut tree. There you go. Now we've got another type of fruit on the island. Fun times. Also, for some reason, that one doesn't do it in order from left to right. Instead, it just does it weirdly like that. That's the only one it does it for, and I don't know why. Anyway, let's head into the shop, I think that's where I go next. No, tell a lie, I go inside my house. Even though realistically I should be going into the shop first. There's a tadpole that's going in the museum tomorrow, along with a crawfish, which I accidentally put into my storage. There we go. I'm at least trying to keep it tidy and sorted. And here's the boot in the storage now. I put the ticket into storage because that's the best place I can put it. There's some more Nook Miles. And I still got more Nook Miles to get to redeem, apparently. There we go. And look at that, I'm nearly at the same amount that I started the video with. Well, he started this part of the video with.
Just this play session alone,
I think. I mean, I've nearly paid off the amount that I wasted on that extra ticket. So, that's six, I guess. Selling all of these things at normal speed is weird, but it's not that much. So, it's fairly quick. Overall, we've made it a very profitable day. Wish I could say the same for my real life. Anyway, that's pretty much it for today. I'm done, I'm tired, I'm pissed off, I'm about ready to kick someone's ass. So, I forgot to sell something else. Whoops. Anyway, that's gonna be it. Thank you all for watching. Tomorrow we get the museum and we get the shop. New locations, new fun. Hopefully better commentary. God, I hope so at least. Today's been hell for me. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.